Well, I have often heard it said to me father and me mother that going to a wedding was the makings of another. If that be so, I'll go without a bidding, oh kind providence, to have me to a wedding. And so, dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, I can cook and I can sew, I can keep the house right tidy, get up in the morning and get breakfast ready. Nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery. A wee bad man, you call me his old dearie at this old dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, now there's my sister Jean, not handsome or good looking. Scarcely 16 and a fella she was courting. Now she's 24 with a son and a daughter. Here am I 45, sure I haven't had an offer. And so, dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Oh, come landsman or come kingsman, come tinker, come tailor, come fiddler, come cowboy, come darling or come sailor, come rich man, poor man, fool or come witty, come any man at all who married me for pity and so dear me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, now I'm not really home, there's nobody heeding. Nobody heeding, the poor old Margie's bleeding. I'm on my way home, in the old garret. If I can't have a man, sure I'll have to get a bookie at the zoo near me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? At the zoo near me. How would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Come on, get those hands off St. John! Let's show them who the best audience is tonight! Shedding it out!